Hi, I'm Dr. Kim DeRamo from drkimd.com, and I'm an emergency medicine who teaches mind-body medicine and mind-body tools to help people reverse chronic illness, increase their energy levels, and thrive in every area of life. I had an awesome experience the other day that I wanted to share with you because I was using my mind-body tools and I caught myself in the act and thought, these are so powerful. And there's this one little caveat that I realized most people aren't teaching. They're just not taught this one thing. I was in this, you know, workout class, and it's really, really intense class. And I was with my trainer, George, and he's this big, huge, beefy guy. And everybody loves this class because he really kicks your butt, makes you just work so hard. But what I realized was everybody in the class was like moaning and groaning and just looked like they're about to keel over. And I felt amazing. I felt energized and I was kicking butt. And it's not because I was the strongest person in this class. And what I realized was I was using my mind-body tools. You know, before I came into the class, I had set my intention about exactly, you know, what was this gonna mean? You know, I was gonna do great in this class, and I had made it mean something that I really care about a goal that I wanna achieve. So I kind of tied it into that. And then while I was doing the reps, you know, I was affirming, I'm amazing, I can do anything, I'm awesome, I love my life. And that fuels your cells, it fuels your muscles, you'll get a different response. But the thing I realized that was like the kind of secret ingredient that I've practiced so much and it's just paying off immensely is my ability to pull all of my attention into my body, to give myself all of my attention. Because the truth is, your body can heal instantaneously. It has the ability to do that. I've seen it happen for so many of my patients. The reason we don't do that and the reason why so many affirmations don't work is because we're not really fully giving ourselves all of our attention. Most of our energy and attention is in the past about things we wish didn't go the way they went or something that happened we don't like, or our attention and energy is off in the future about what might happen, what is going to happen, and all the things we're worried and concerned about. So these are two big places where we dissipate our energy, and so it's not in the body to create the result we want. So I'm going to walk you through this little exercise, and I'm really excited to hear how you like this and what this does for you, because this has made a huge, huge change for me in the results that I'm able to get instantaneously when I need it, to call on my energy, to command my cells to create the result I want. So you're going to bring all of your energy and attention into your body and just take a few breaths. And if you're driving, I swear, just pull over, because I promise you this will have a profound effect not only on your health and your cells, but on everything that you're doing. Like, it's not even worth doing anything until you really get your energy in your body to consciously choose the right things you're doing that will get the result you want. Okay, so you're gonna imagine there's a giant magnet in your head. And as you breathe, feel your body. Just super simple, just feel your body. Now, I want you to imagine all of your energy and attention, the parts of yourself that are off in the past, you know, thinking about something, maybe somebody wronged you or something happened that you're still unhappy about, or maybe you did something that you just, oh, why did I do that? And I just want you to bring all of that energy, all of your attention into your physical body, as if there's a big magnet right in the middle of your head, and just ask it to just suck all that energy back into your body. Good. The second part is to bring all of your focus back in from the future. So anything you're thinking about might happen later, or where you need to go, what you need to do, or things you hope don't happen, just let all of that go. It doesn't even exist here, and you're gonna pull all of your energy and attention back into the center of your head, as if this magnet is going to suck all parts back from the future. Just pull it back in to the now, in the present, in this very moment. And then just take a breath and pull that energy down from your head, down into your chest, and then pull that energy, pull your attention. Just your attention comes down from your chest all the way into your pelvis, all the way into your core, and then ground it and anchor it down all the way in your core. And now from this state, I want you to affirm, I am amazing. I am powerful. I can do anything. My body has the ability to heal. My body has an inner wisdom. And just feel that way down in your core. Keep your attention in your body. Take a big deep breath. I promise you, this is one of the most powerful mind-body tools you can ever learn. Set your alarm for 3 times today just to remind you to do this exercise, because as you practice this, you begin to integrate it as a way of being in every moment, that you're always here, you're always present, you can always command and inform yourselves according to what you want and what you need, and get the information, the answers, the results, and the energy to juice it up and power it up and create the health and the life that you really want. I'm really excited to hear your comments on this. So share, let me know what came up for you. What questions do you have? I'm super passionate about this. So I'm here to support you. And again, this is Dr. Kim DeRamo from drkimd.com. Have an amazing day, and I'll see you soon.